Sir, my weapon system is coming online. It's being accessed remotely. I can't... It's targeting.
What?
It's firing.
Item 133, first stage ignition to missile.
Christmas, honestly.
Y'all see that game?
What?
I can't
stop with that. Okay. Wait, what's that?
Wait,
did you hear that?
Is that Santa?
Santa!
What?
Yeah!
Oh. Santa!
Item
133. So, you're Santa now. That's you.
You look old.
How about, for old time's sake, let's do one last video. Any ideas?
Christmas cookies.
All right, we got the Christmas, the holiday cookies. Now we're gonna make them.
With Santa, Christmas cookies with Santa, never been done before.
That's me.
All right. Make sure
you get that in. Smack it.
All right. That's Christmas.
For the holiday season, we went around Staley to test your Staley Falcons on how well they know their holiday music.
Why Santa Claus is coming to town.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
More than you could ever know, make my dreams come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Be playing in the winter snow.
I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face.
5 and 10. It's glistening once again. Can't silver lines go.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day,
you gave it away.
I messed it up.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha ha ha!
Santa, tell me if he really cares.
I can't fall in love again if he won't be here next year.
Yeah. Okay. Good job.
Signing out for STTV. This is Victoria and Haley. Happy holidays, Falcons.
Still searching for unique holiday wrapping ideas? Here are three DIY ideas to try this season. For the first DIY wrapping idea, you're going to need a brown paper bag and a white marker. First, fold down the corners of your brown paper bag. Then use the white marker to draw frosting as if on a gingerbread house.
She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack.
The second wrapping method works best on a cylinder container. You will need scissors, ribbon, and tissue paper. First, roll up your cylinder container and tissue paper. Then cut out pieces of ribbon and use them to tie the ends of your cylinder. For this final wrapping idea, you will need a paper bag, bow, scissors, and tissue paper. First, fold your tissue paper and cut out fringe. Repeat this for 3 to 4 rows of fringe. Once you have all your fringe, start layering them to your paper bag.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig. Ah, and the blue and silver candles. That would just have.
You can finish this wrapping idea by adding a bow. Happy holidays! Signing off for STTV, this is Hannah Wilson.
Are you wondering what gifts to get your friends and family for the holiday season? Here's a couple ideas to save you time and money. Target is the go-to store to find anything you could possibly want. The dollar section has so many options ranging from $1 to $5. Skin and hair care, socks, candles, and more. You can even complete the gift by getting wrapping paper and gift bags. In the holiday section, you can get seasonal themed treats, hot cocoa, chocolate, and so much more. You'll find all your friends' favorites for below $10. In the self-care section, there's gift packs starting at $10, makeup and hair accessories you can't get enough of, and stocking stuffers like chapsticks, scrubs, and face masks.
Five Below is another great store to find a wide variety of inexpensive gifts. There are so many keychains for backpacks or car keys fit to match your friend's style. They've got cute plushies, even more socks, and for only $10, you can get matching winter PJ pants for you and a friend. Shelves are emptying fast, so be sure to get your presents soon. Happy holidays, everyone. Signing off for STTV, this is Sophia Villavicencio and Cameron Anderson.
Hello, Staley High School. Welcome to the 2021 Holiday Olympics.
We've got four candidates to go through our holiday course. Let's take a look.
First, our contestants will wrap a gift.
Then they'll make their way over here to decorate a Christmas tree.
After that, they'll get a chance to make 5 shots. Each one made is 3 seconds off their time.
And finally, they'll run over to here and put the Christmas hat on their head to end the time.
Let's begin. Up first, Zach, the painter.
Lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
next, we have Logan the Wrestler.
Next, Morgan, no nickname.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop.
And last, Lizzie, three-point shooter. Signing out for STTV, this is Jake
and Jake. Have a happy holidays, Falcons.
Hello, today we went to Target and looked at weird holiday ornaments.
Signing out for SDTV, this has been Keith
and Sophia.
The winter holidays are approaching. In honor of that, we decided to give you ideas of some fun winter activities around the Kansas City area to get you ready for the winter.
These winter activities can be done with your significant other, friends, or family. Have fun this holiday season!
Cooper and I planned a festive double date night where we went ice skating at Crown Center for $12 per person. We went out for dinner for a low cost as well. When we finished our night at Crown Center, we made our way back home to make hot cocoa and watch a holiday movie.
My boyfriend Tanner and I decided to do a gingerbread house making contest. We got gingerbread houses from Walmart that were each $10.
Hey Alexa, play Christmas music.
While making our gingerbread houses, we listened to Christmas music and just simply enjoyed quality time together.
Signing off for STTV, this is Quinn
and Sophia.
With this winter bringing us no snow, we're all bored, but I came up with an idea. You're going to need a heavy coat, a long sleeve, sweatpants, socks, and tennis shoes. Next, find a random sled and enjoy what I like to call grass sledding. Signing off for STTV, this is John McGowan.
Whenever I was like 12 or 13, probably, we got a four-wheeler at my house, and we rode, and it snowed that same Christmas, and so we rode that thing all over for about an hour, and then I flipped it, and that was kind of the end of it for that day.
My favorite Christmas memory is going to pick out a tree with my dad and my mom and my brother and going to cut one down.
Yay! My favorite Christmas memory is when my husband proposed to me, and so he was at my house, and I was supposed to be there. And I kept hanging out with friends, and I kept texting him like, hey, I'll leave soon, 30 more minutes. And then finally, 3 hours later, I went home and he was standing in front of the Christmas tree, shaking a lot. He was so nervous, and then he proposed, and it was great. Here we are.
When I was six, it was the year the Super Nintendo came out, which was my most favorite gift of all time. However, my family had a tradition of putting little scratcher tickets in our stocking. And so I scratched off my scratcher ticket, and not only did I get a Super Nintendo for Christmas, I won $500. So I have obviously a lot of them. Probably my favorite memory actually just happened last year. My family knows that my favorite movie of all time is the Christmas classic, It's a Wonderful Life. But last year during COVID, everything was shut down, whatever. Well, they were like, hey, we're gonna go do something special. We're gonna go look at lights. And so we got in the car and we drove around. Well, my wife knew somebody at a movie theater and had rented out the theater, because we was going to the movies back then, for just the four of us to see It's a Wonderful Life. And I had no idea until we walked in the theater and up on the screen, there it was. Very cool memory.
Currently, everyone is excited for the holidays. And specifically, a lot of people are excited for Santa. Saying you don't believe in Santa is like saying you don't believe in Bigfoot. It just doesn't make sense. So I thought it would be a good idea to ask people whether or not they believe in Santa.
Of course I believe in Santa Claus. Who else puts the presents under the tree, you know? Like, are your parents supposed to? How are one set of parents supposed to get all over the world? And who would eat his cookies and milk, right? They're Santa's cookies and milk. Who else would eat them? They're not for anyone else. Duh.
Yes. I saw him kissing my mom one year.
No, of course not. One year, I was believing in Santa Claus, but then all of a sudden I heard this something going down my chimney. I was like, oh, it must be Santa Claus. And, you know, it was late at night. It was Jeff Austin.
Have you ever seen Santa Claus?
I saw Santa one year. It was Christmas. It was like 2 a.m. and I heard, shattering glass. And he walked into my living room. He was dressed kind of different. He still had like a red coat on, but it wasn't as like puffy. And he had a ski mask, looking like he was mad at me or something. He told me to go back to my room, so I did. And I must have been naughty that year, because all the presents under the tree disappeared by the morning. Kind of sad, but I saw him once. It was cool.
Signing off for SDTV, this is Raymond J. Tiller.
Are you naughty or nice?
Look at me.
Are you naughty or nice?
Do the first word.
Are.
Halls?
Are you naughty or nice?
Bro, what are you looking at me like that?
Okay, do the first letter.
Are.
What?
A.
Do the first letter.
A. Are you naughty or
all too?
Uh-huh, you're getting it. Okay.
Are
all
no. That's not the word though.
Paul?
No. Are you
me
naughty or nice? are
you naughty or nice?
It's not gonna work out, bro.
Alright.
Bye.
Mar.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah. Bye, buddy.
Bye, bye.
Bye, buddy.
Bye, my.
Buddy.
Bye.
Bat.
My. Otra vez.
Buddy.
Bye.
Buddy.
Man.
Buddy.
Money.
Bye, buddy.
Bye, bye. Bye.
Bye, buddy.
Bye, buddy.
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 Yeah.
Buddy.
Yeah.
Bye, hope. My. Bye.
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 Buddy.
Money.
Buddy.
Buddy. Buddy.
Hope.
Buddy, hope.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Buddy.
Buddy.
Hope.
Buddy.
Hope.
Hope.
You.
Buddy, hope.
You.
You.
Find.
You.
Find.
Fat.
Find.
Fatty.
Find.
Fun.
Find.
Funny.
Find.
Five.
Find.
Fire. Funny. Buddy. Buddy hope.
Find.
Fight. Fight.
Find.
Find. Find.
Qué? Oh my. Find.
Do you want to?
What?
Do you?
Me?
Do you?
You?
Want to build a snowman?
I want you to be.
Do you?
Me? You?
Want to build a snowman?
Bro, what?
Do you want to build a snowman?
We.
Do. Do.
You.
Do. D O. Do.
What's the first word?
Do.
You. Like.
Do. D O. D O. Do.
What's that?
It's two letters, bro.
I don't know what that
it's
means.
It's two letters, bro. Do.
Me.
Do.
You.
No.
Dude, it's
why
so
do you keep
loud.
Saying you? I'm gonna tell you it's not you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Do.
You. I just hear ooh. I don't know what's in front of it.
Do.
Do.
Yes.
Do.
Yes.
Like D O.
Okay. Want. Want.
What? Want?
So yes.
Do you want?
To.
To. Do you want to?
Build.
Be.
Build.
Do you want to what?
Build. Build.
Build. Do you want to build a like a gingerbread house?
Oh my god.
A snowman. Do you want to build
yes!
a snowman? Oh.
Signing off for STTV, this is Bailey and Alyssa.
First, add 1/4 cup of frozen peas into your blender.
Next, add 1/4 cup of applesauce to the blender as well. Blend together until smooth. Once smooth, pour the mixture out into a separate bowl. Begin to mix anywhere from 1 to 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour into the mixture a half cup at a time until you have a smooth texture. You want it to be thick and slightly sticky, but not runny. Work the mixture into the molds. Once the molds are filled, bake at 350 for 25 to 35 minutes. Take them out of the oven and let them fully cool before popping them out of their molds.
Now your treats are ready to give to your pets. Happy holidays from STTV to you. Signing out for STTV, this has been McKenna and Ava.